Welcome to Story So Far. The video you're going to see is basically recorded in 2 different days. I went for a evening ride, and then on the next weekend I went for a morning ride. I didn't have enough footage to basically make a video out of it, so I decided to club the videos from the both rides together. The weather. If you see right over there, it's full bright sunny, but this area is always going to be cloudy and gloomy, and it's always raining or drizzling at least. I like riding this road because again it's a backcountry road, single road, lots of twisties. It is risky at the same time because sometimes the incoming traffic doesn't have space to basically cross in the speed they are coming in, and that could get a little dangerous sometimes, but other than that, if you are being careful, you should be fine. We also have Panagar University over here. It's a big university. I think it is focused around horticulture and poultry, and I also came to know that these, so that's the first building of this university. And yeah, so I was saying, I also came to know that the university guys, I think they have some plan with the Uttarakhand government, and they are helping the local farmers, so call it in terms of plants or seeds or poultry or dairy or meat. I think these guys provide the education, and I believe they also provide the seeds and the plants and those sort of things. So down there, this part is their orchard, and this also has a lab for poultry. And then the board you see up there basically takes you to the campus, which is Ranichwari campus. So you go right from this side. And this building right here, not sure if they still have it, but they used to keep the Angora rabbits. I hope I'm pronouncing it correct. So those are the rabbits specifically. I think they are imported or genetically modified in a way that they produce a certain amount of wool, which is very warm compared to sheep, and hence it also makes it a little expensive. The forest you see up there, that is one of the reasons why we have this kind of weather. I mean, and when I say this kind, you see the fog running up over there. So that's Devdar. It's very different from the pine, which you're seeing right now. But there are a few hundred meters. The electricity is just going to change drastically, and you will not see pine anymore. All you'll see is Devdar. Just much, much better for the ecosystem compared to pine, because pine happened to destroy the vegetation around itself. Devdar, however, is a different has a different philosophy when it comes to nurturing the wildlife around it. So you'll see now the pines have stopped popping up, right? But then the jungle you see over there, that's all Devdar. See those falls? It's going to get very dense. The plan is to take the second son on a small off-road track. It's not even a road, it's just a payment for the village people to reach their village. And we'll see if we can go there. It's going to be a beautiful track.
Well, just wanted to give a big shout out to Sikkim government for banning the plastic bottles. That is a great initiative, and we are here to support you.
So trail. This is a trail which is totally off-roading. It's not even meant to ride your bikes and like motorcycle or cars or anything. But for a Himi, it's a cake on the walk. Now that hills looks a little steep, but let's see how she performs over there. I'm not even trying, by the way, guys. I'm on my second gear and she is doing fantastic. Oh boy. It's like, you know, I was a little worried about this track, especially back there, the hill. But, you know, the moment she started moving, it's like she knows what she's doing. And she goes like, hey, you know what? I know where we're going. I'm gonna take care of this. You just sit back and relax. Don't do anything stupid. And that's it. This is just beautiful. A perfect place to practice your off-roading skills, I must say. This is utter beauty. On my ABS, and the problem is when you are in this terrain and you have your ABS on, you you'll frequently hear those sounds. See? Back, doom, 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 every time you hit a brake. And the brake itself, it's like this, there is a very fast moving spring on your foot peg. So I'm not sure if that's just me or that's how the ABS works. And that's humans over there. Harish? Harish? कहाँ है? अंदर बैठा क्या? ठंड लग रही है बाहर? आजा
Chupa hai, chupa hai.